everyone. We have the honor and privilege to meet with Ratu Tuisisi, and this is what he had to say about the Fiji rugby team.
I've been the captain of the Fiji team for many years. Like, what advice would you give Nasoko, given that he's a young captain?
He seems to be doing the right thing. When you play seventh, I see that he's got it all. He's got the killer instinct, which is something that you need to have in seven. You don't, you don't rest 1 minute. Even if you're injured, you stand up with your injury and walk with your injury. Because in sevens, you've got only 7 minutes. And Osoko seems to have come to, have matured. It's matured in a very short time. I suppose because of, that is exactly what we do here. You know, we seven seems to run in the blood, seems to run in the family, you know that, eh? And when he's given the opportunity to represent us in that very high level, he's mature. He responded, and you see, the captain has gone to him. So it means that he must have been doing quite a bit of things outside of the game itself, eh? In terms of preparations, in terms of his attitude, and in terms of how the coaches and management sees it. Eh? So he's a man that can lead and can control, and he exactly does that. He's quite responsible. Eh? I like the way he plays because, you know, he seems to come in at the right time when you really need for someone to inject the right thing, you know? So he has it. He has it, and I think he'll go a long way.
Like of all the younger sevens rugby players, like the ones that are making their debut in the last few tournaments, is there anyone that stands out?
Oh yeah, the two. I'm so impressed. I'm very impressed with two guys. Eh? Is Darren Alain, the fair guy.
Yes.
The fair guy from Nawaka in Nigeria. He seems to have been playing seven for almost, what, 5, 6 years? He matured so quickly.
Yes.
And I suppose it's what is the upbringing. I think he went to a very good school.
Okay.
He went to TVS.
Yes.
And he comes from my family.
Yes.
Background, which is all rugby in Nawaka in Nandi.
Yes.
It's all there.
Yes.
And he seems to have the right attitude.
Okay.
The right attitude. Him and Botito.
Botito.
Yes. Oh, yes. These guys can turn anything around anytime now. In your debut, just played for what?
Yes.
On two tournaments?
Yeah. He just debuted last year.
Exactly. That's exactly what I'm saying. You watch them.
Yes.
You watch this guy, Darren Lange.
Yes.
You see that it is like, if you're talking about infantry, it's like a special force. He's so unique, he possesses it all.
Yes.
He's got the skills, he's got the stamina, he's got the knowledge, he reads the game and he responds to the game and he makes use of himself so well.
You're talking about Botitu or
Darren Alain? Because he's in the forward, so he's everywhere.
Yes.
You know, he picks up, he lies down, he drops, you never see him to sit for a second. Bam, he goes up again and then covers the space.
Okay.
That shows a very good sevens player.
Yeah, this is really good information because I did not. What do you think of Dakam Balagu? He's the 13th man in...
Dakam Balagu and these other guys, they complement it.
Yeah.
They complement what is happening in the field.
Yeah.
But for the people that really drive it on, the people that really make the changes in the very important vital moments, these are the guys that I'm talking about. One is the wing, new guy too.
Tuimamba.
Yeah. You look at him. Eh? All the people, what he did, what nobody else did. Who could cover Baker?
No.
Who could stop him from trying to go on the outside? With all tremendous speed, he could do it. Because he calculated so well how to go, how to approach him. Eh? And not to miss run off or otherwise to beat him on the inside. He was very good at how he calculated and then he took him on.
Yeah.
Eh? Eventually he didn't score a try. Both sides, left, right side, when the Baba was trying to Baker.
Yeah.
Baker tried to run. Eh? So that fella comes into my opinion to as a real a class player. Apart from Tuai and them who already met, Nasoko already done it, eh? And who else were there in the team. This guy too, it's sort of coming to the fold when Menoni and all these guys gone, Rabobo.
Yeah.
Who's this guy? He's a playmaker now.
Nagungu.
You see how he does. He steps both from both sides,
yes.
And he initiates. the initiates, maybe initiates situations, and then it makes it happen for people just to walk, you know, support, and then eventually you get the cry, you get the win.